Hey, Jenny, good morning. Oh, little Kenny. Oh, got the L's.
Hey, good morning. Yes. Yeah, I'm trying to bargain my way to the good list. So I brought a couple of Santa's elves here to help me out with that. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, look at them. See, they're happy. They're like, oh, yeah, we're going to get them now. All right. So Tina and Dan are here with me. We're in the really cool, well, this is called the
Toy Train Town.
And it's by the Northern Ohio Garden Railway Society. They helped you guys with this. So, well, first of all, tell us about what we're seeing here. This is a beautiful little setup.
This is the largest train setup we've ever had.
Okay.
It has so many different scenes in it. There's, and it's all interactive as well. Kids can come in and push buttons and make the mine mm-hmm. blow up and make the trains go and make the Ohio State theme song go. Go ahead.
There's a lot to see here. I mean, you actually have three different layers of scenery and scenes.
And the details. I come in here all the time and I keep seeing different things every time I come in here. There's so mm-hmm. many details. Even look at the smoke coming out of the grills and
yeah, the
chimneys.
And everything you have an Ohio State scene. And here we have like a Main Street scene mm-hmm. right here, which is very cool.
The little presents. It's just very detailed. It's a lot of fun.
Now, how long would it take the group to set this thing up? Because there's just tons of details.
It took them a few weeks to get it set up for us.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. Now, what I like is when it's cold outside, this is a great place for families to come and warm up,
yes.
right?
Come mm-hmm. on in here and warm up a little bit, enjoy the trains, and then head over to the Santa house. You can be warm there, too. Get some hot cocoa over at our kiosks.
And take some pictures
right.
with Santa.
Right, and the
now,
snow globe.
Now, I have to say, probably let's take a look at what Tina's wearing here. So the reason why you and Dan are wearing these awesome Christmas outfits, you're going to do a little fundraising tonight?
Yeah. We are. We're going to be guest bartending at Burntwood Tavern from 4 to 6:30, mm-hmm. and all our tips go to the Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital,
oh.
and we'll be wearing these fun outfits.
Oh, well, so we can't miss you guys.
You can't miss us.
Yeah. It looked good on you, though. It's awesome.
You sure you'd want to join us?
Wow, gee, I mean, I'm really, that's
we
a really hard,
right now.
That's a really tough argument you guys are making. I don't know. All right, so the Toyland, the awesome area here, the train, Christmas train, mm-hmm. Toyland, and our group who did it was the
Northern Ohio Garden Railroad.
Yeah, those guys are awesome. Yeah. Okay, and you guys can get warm on a cold little shopping day here at Crocker Park by just checking it out. There's going to be more Fox 8 News in the morning when we continue.